Hallelujah. He deserves everything. The Bible says, whatever you do, do it for His glory. Everything that has breath, give Him praise. There is no other God like our God. Moses knew that right through the wilderness, 14,600 days, when the people wanted food, shelter, protection, safety, security, there was a God who was always there, right through all ages. And that same God is available yesterday, today, and forever. There is no God There is no rock like our God. Sing it in faith and give him glory. Rock of ages, we worship and praise you. Here we go. Oh yeah, give him all the glory.
There is no God like our God.
No other name.
No other name worthy of all our praise.
Rock of salvation.
The rock of salvation that cannot be moved. He's proven himself to be faithful and true.
There is
no rock. There is no God like our God.
Would you put your hands together and sing it along? Say,
there is no rock. There is no God like our God.
I just can't think of any other name who's worthy.
No other name is worthy of all our praise.
You know he's the rock of salvation.
The rock of salvation.
Oh, hallelujah.
Cannot be moved.
He's proven himself to be faithful and true.
There is no rock. There is no God like us.
Hallelujah.
Rock of faith. Salvation that cannot be moved.
Proving himself over and over again. Oh,
there is no rock, there is no God like us.
Would you praise him this evening? Say,
Rock of Ages. Jesus is the rock, rock of ages.
Heavens join together and praise and worship him for that one act of redemption. And they say, worthy is the Lamb, heavenly host, thousand upon thousand. And we together join this time. Would you join this time and thank him that he came from heaven to earth to show the way, from the earth to the cross, your debt, my debt to pay, and from the cross to the grave, and the grave to the sky. Lord, I lift your name on high. Just close your eyes and lift your hands and say, Lord, I lift your name. I'm not going to lift my problem. I'm not going to lift my situation. I'm not, Lord, going to lift my issues of life. I'm going to lift your name. And I will lift you up. I will depend on you. I worship you. I thank you, Lord. You are the way maker. Right through the wilderness, you will make a way. You will cause streams to flow in the desert. And I always fix my eyes on you. Lord, I lift your name on high. Join in as we praise and sing the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh, hallelujah. Put your hands together and join in. Oh, Lord, I lift your name. Lord, I lift your name.
Lord, I lift your name.
Lord, I love to sing.
so glad you came to
save. This is what you need, yeah.
You came from heaven to earth to show the way, from the earth to the cross, my debt to pay, from the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky.
Lord, sing it again, say. From the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky, Lord, I lift your name on high. For God showed us his love in that great extent that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. My dear friend, let me say, we have a good Father. God is not a manager. God is not a director. The Bible reveals to us that God is a Father. He doesn't see you by your caste. He doesn't see you which country you belong. He doesn't see you whether you're a poor man or a rich woman, or a girl who scored very less marks. He sees you as a child. We have tasted the goodness of God. He's so close to you at the mention of his name. When you call him Father, he's so close to you. And I pray that you will taste the goodness of God. Through every trial, every pain, every sorrow, you might have buried a loved one. Probably you're waiting on God for a miracle and an answer. Through every storm, through every dryness of your life, every wilderness, let me tell you in the name of Jesus, there's always the goodness of God that will pass over your life. Surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life. And one day we will see him face to face and dwell with him forever.
I have known the Father's care for me. God's been good. He's been good through it all. He's always there for me. God's been good to me.
Sing it and say,
I am known the Father's care for me.
God's been good.
God's been good. He's been good. Through it all, he's always there for me. God's been good to me.
Now listen to this.
Garment.
And I'm healed now. I have known. There's a God who forgives. There's a God who heals. I have known it. Say that God's been good to me. In my lonely nights, God's been good to me. Hallelujah. What a God you are. Your kindness is for 1,000 generations. And Lord, we come to you this morning knowing fully well that distance is not a problem for you. No matter where we are, you're a God who comes by, embraces us. You deserve all the praise and the glory, for you are great and you do miracles so vast and so great. Who can fathom you, Lord? Innumerable as your wonders. We pray that this morning many will see and fear and put their trust in the name of the Lord. Give him glory. Give him honor. Give all the due unto God. And he's the one who is a way maker. He will make a way for you. You deserve the glory and the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship. As we lift your holy name, you deserve the glory and all the honor. Lord, we lift our hands in worship. As we lift your holy name, you are great.
For you.
There's no problem. kingdom that's so big for you, Lord. For there is no one like you. We look to you, Jesus. Come on, worship him.
You are great.
Oh, hallelujah.
There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you.
Father, we come to you knowing fully well that your power, your thoughts, and your ways are always higher and wiser. And we worship you knowing that you are our King and our Lord. We pray that this day will be a day of victory and a day of miracles for your name's sake and for your glory. In Jesus' name, amen.